pass connects, it didn't. Kane on the counterattack, driving and shooting. Tight rebound, they score! A tap-in for Marcus Kruger. A huge play defensively by Brent Seabrook leads to an odd man rush the other way. Kruger from Kane, 3-2 Chicago.
Well, there's that defensive play you talked about, Pat. The stick by Seabrook. Schmaltz gets it up to the neutral zone. Kane with the quick shot, and Kruger, who was fresh off the bench. Finds it in the back of the empty net. And it's a 3-2 lead for the Hawks.